Well, this has been an entertaining hockey game, and I believe it'll be much the same here, 3-on-3. We are underway.
That's a good call, Jeff.
Panarin. Out to center. Crosses the line. Hangs on. Panarin. Skinner chases. Dubois. Seth Jones. Poised and ready. He'll get it. Seth Jones. Puck pulls off his stick. Dubois gets it back. On to Panarin. Scores! In overtime. Jackets win.
One battle on the wall, and the Blue Jackets come up with them. Not sure why the Sabres vacated there. It's clearly outnumbered situation. Seth Jones is in. Here comes the help, and you can see 2-on-1 ends up the Blue Jackets going to win that every time. And it was Skinner who pulled out of it for the Sabres, and then Panarin gets the puck. Torch is almost halfway down the hallway already.
Great job here by the Blue Jackets.
Artemi Panarin has both overtime game winners. The Jackets pick up where they left off last season. As we mentioned, 15 overtime wins to lead the league. They're 2-0 in overtime, and this crowd goes home happy, and they have been entertained, believe me, throughout this game and the overtime, albeit abbreviated.
The Blue Jackets' first game of the year, they won a 3-2 in overtime against Detroit. Panarin got the winner in that one. Sabres from left to right here in the overtime period, and Jones off the faceoff to start the extra session. We'll drop it back. Dubois out there along with Panarin, who carries up to the Buffalo line and in. You can't give Panarin any room as he takes it down the right side. Now lays it off, and Jones up top. Tries to spin away from coverage. That's broken up. Here's a chance for Panarin, puts it off the post and in. Can't give him a look. He got the look and didn't miss. Jackets win it 5-4.
You're right, Dan. He found the glory hole there, and that was the top right corner. And he put that one in. And right down low, just nobody's in trouble right there. Everybody's covered. But Jack Eichel pulled himself off to the right side there a little bit, which left Panarin open. Jack was thinking the Sabres were going to come up with the puck. They did have control of the puck, wrist the line and lost it. And on the last second, Eichel comes across to pick up Panarin. And it's just a little bit too late. He tries to stick the stick out to deflect the puck. Does not happen. Panarin puts it in. But nevertheless, good game. They're going to get a point out of this. You're going to be happy with it, the way you battled back. And this is a good learning game for this Buffalo Sabres team moving forward.
Panarin starts up the ice. Cuts in over the blue line. Angles top of the right wing circle. Stays with the puck. Now leaves it off the backhand for Pierre-Luc Dubois. Dubois gives to Jones. He's got pressure. And loses control of the puck. The Sabres will take it. And then they turn it over. And Panarin shoots. And he scores. And I got two words for you. Game over.